Take a look at the flames and smoke from this log cabin in Middleton. It happened on King's Highway Saturday night. The fire department says everyone was out of the building. A third alarm was called, bringing in departments from additional towns to help fight the flames. A neighbor had to be checked, but thankfully they're okay.